I remember being a youngster and like hearing DJ Clue. I remember the first time I heard a Gangsta Grills out of somebody's car. Like, you know, that feeling in itself is like, it's special.
If you can think it, you can do it. If you love what you do, it never feels like a job. It's a passion, it's a career.
And, you know, I remember those years of grinding. The grind is important, but when you get there, it's like, okay, how do you stay here?